Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Play. Moose is currently using my library playing Cyberpunk 2077. Well, time to get off, Bozo. Fucking hell. Out of all the games you could possibly use for my library, I have to use the shittest one. Like, what the fuck? Alright, boys, listen. The way this works is if I can't get past $1,000 or £1,000, I have to spin the wheel. It's very simple. Very simple concept. Past equaling, if I leave the show and it doesn't say I have £1,000, I have to spin the wheel. If it says zero instead of 1,000, I have to leave. I have to spin. If it says zero instead of saying 1,000, I have to spin. If it says 1,000, I don't have to spin. Very simple. Very simple.
Elis.
Normal, here we go. Honestly, I'm kind of glad. Stop mooching off of my fucking library, Moosa. Hey, it's time you fucking buy your own games, buddy. I pay you enough.
Welcome to the show. You guys ready to go?
Oh, here we go. Travis, where are you going? It's your turn next.
What?
You're spinning the wheel too.
Oh my god.
It's your turn right after me.
I tried to sneak.
No, you're not going nowhere. Chevy Chase, Eddie Murphy, and Chris Walker have all been cast members on what comedy sketch show? I'm sorry, what is this fucking question? Saturday Night Live?
I'm choosing C.
It's fucking good.
Saturday Night Live, ask me. I've never even heard of the rest.
That's an answer I can get.
What cheese is not produced in France?
Wait, can I be your 50-50 call?
I'm gonna say Gouda.
Can I be your 50-50?
I'm certain that it's B.
Yeah, sure.
Are you sure?
I'm gonna say Gouda.
That's what we were looking for. That's right.
And there we have it.
Where is the femur? I think it's in the leg.
Why are you looking at me? I can't help you.
I think the femur is in the leg, or is in the arm. Break your femur, I think it's in the leg.
I'm going to pick A.
Yeah, let's go, absolutely. Easy. Easy clap.
One right answer found easily. Or almost.
Why have you got it in pounds?
Let's go for this new eliminatory
question.
It's the
British show. Which of these famous is for its caverns and its stalactites? Wait, cavern? Wait. Not caverns. Stilton Valley. I never even heard of these before. Have you heard any of these?
Don't call me. I won't be able to help you. No. I'm gonna look it up. Nah, I'm kidding.
I'm gonna go for Stilton Valley. That's the only one I feel like I've ever heard of.
Are you sure?
I think I'm thinking of Silicon Valley, and I don't think that's right. Fuck.
Use them?
No. It's gotta be this.
I think that the right answer is B.
Are you absolutely sure? Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Oh no, you were so close.
I shouldn't have even tried.
Oh, wait, did I get past a K?
I'm
I don't
so
know.
Sorry.
No.
It was a pleasure.
No, you fucking did not, mate.
Fuck is Cheddar Gorge, you cunt. Fuck is that? So dumb. Oh, okay.
Fucking wheel. spin it. What'd you say? Oh, like, get your groove on. Get the fuck up and get dancing, buddy. Just dance, it'll be okay. Ba-do-ba-do, just dance, let the record play.
That spin was bad. Just dance. I thought that spin was bad. Can I go again? That was a bad spin.
No, you can't fucking shoot. You do that on purpose. You bad spun it and then fucking asked for a reroll to try and get that from chat. No fucking way.
Sure, if you honor both. I'm not doing both. No. Fuck. Get man!
Get fucked. You know what? I used to wonder why people spam scam in your chat, and now I understand.
Shut up, bitch.
Now, after living with you...
Shut up!
I understand why.
Stop talking.
Spam
scam. Stop. You,
it must run in the country blood, I'm telling you right now. Chat, I set all this up for him.
No, we did it together. Come on now.
No, I made all his wires beautiful.
Yo, why are you doing... Dude, we built this together, bro.
Okay, we built the desk together.
Yeah.
And I did all the
And then I said, how can I help do the management?
Look, you said,
No. What did you...
Your management...
Before you put it to me, I said, how can I help the manager? What did you say?
There's nothing
you can do.
Yeah,
There's nothing you can do.
Should I go tell Wodge? Tell us Wodge what this room was like before I stepped in
here? It's all good. Don't worry about it, bro.
You want me to do it with you?
No, I don't want you to do it.
No, you don't? Okay.
No, you're going next though. You're playing the game.
Wait, I have to spin this?
Yes.
If it lands on gift subs, I am not using my card.
No, I'll use mine.
Okay. I'll go next.
But it's 25% off. Are you really being that stingy right now?
Me?
Yeah, that's stingy.
Dog, I haven't streamed in like 2 weeks. I am being that stingy.
That is actually stingy though.
Fuck off.
TBH. Kind of stingy, bro.
Fuck off, man.
Kind of fucking stingy.
Says you, dude. I'm starting to think you don't bring your debit card to the States because you want everyone to fucking. You're like, you know what he does, chat? I'll tell you
No, I'm exposing you to that.
I'm exposing you. Chat, he doesn't bring his debit card to the United States and then walks into a store after we agree to go somewhere and goes, oh.
Bro, look how short
we
you
order,
look. Right
we
look,
order.
Look how short you look.
We order and he goes, do they have Apple Pay here? And nowhere has Apple Pay.
It was on stream! God. We know! It was on fucking stream! We saw it,
bro. Just in case people missed it. Oh, no, we don't. Oh, guys.
We saw it, man.
I don't know what I'm going to do. They don't have Apple Pay. Oh, no. That sucks.
Yeah. Waffle. Listen, I would have paid you guys, and then you could have paid for it, and I would have sent in the money.
You just wanted to take money on PayPal.
I would have sent you money on PayPal. It would have been fine. It would have been absolutely fine, okay? You're fucking... Dude, stop.
You just wanted to text.
Stop. Okay? Stop.
All right, do your fucking dancing, man.
Dude, I don't want to do this shit.
It's good for you. No, Just Dance is fun as fuck. It's not like a punishment, man. I love Just Dance. I used to watch Amaranth do Just Dance all the time.
I bet you did.
Oh, yeah, I did, buddy. Wait, I have a bikini here if you want to put it on.
Why would I want to put a bikini on? Why would I want to do that?
Just Dance. Just Dance. It'll be okay.
I'm not doing Hips Don't Lie. There we go. Bro, you have some issues.
Me?
You wanna see me wear the bikini. I think that's really what you want.
Yeah, I mean everyone in chat does. Hi chat.
Alright. You wanna dance with me?
Yeah, let's do it. Can you do two-play dancing?
Yeah, get your phone and download the Just Dance app. JP controller score.
Just dance. Controller?
Okay.
Oh, I heard your phone crack. That's the best fucking character, man. Okay, I'm in. What am I gonna do?
You don't have to hear the music, though.
Yeah, just follow the action on the screen, huh?
You wanna play the music for the TV?
Yeah.
Let me play the music for let me play the music for the telly for you real quick, brother.
Can I change my name? Why is my name that? It gave me a girl's name.
Jazzy.
What?
Is that a girl's name? I thought that's a genre of music.
Oh.
Just Dance. Gonna be okay.
Doing us amp. Dude, I do cosplay, but I'm not doing one yet. Not here. Just Dance.
But it didn't even change.
It says please wait the entire time.
It didn't even change.
Thanks, Tyler.
Why didn't it change the audio?
Did I break it when I said the wires in?
No, I probably need to change it in the settings.
Dude, why is it just infinitely just waiting? Please wait. Oh my
god. F5 options. Lyrics.
Dude, I feel like I need to stand on a chair with you.
There's no audio settings. There's no audio settings. I'm gonna put it in window mode because this is easier to fuck about with. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Why are you still on 2017? You what? Haven't brought a new Just Dance.
This is the only one on Steam.
Bullshit.
It is.
It says connection successful.
Wait a sec, boys. Playback.
Throw it back in.
Now there's no audio. What the fuck? Why isn't this working?
Oh my goodness! Oh!
Shut up.
You're such a hoe. No, I'm not, chat. Oh my god!
Oh, no, we're gonna smoke it.
Dance! Dude, this shit's fun as fuck. What song are we doing?
I don't know.
Just Dance.
This
It'll
is
be
my
okay.
Punishment.
Huh?
This is my punishment. You wanna do it?
Yeah. This shit's fun, man. Just Dance 2017 on PC. Screw.
Alright, here we go. Here we go. But it'll take that a tiny bit more.
Yo, connect this smartphone and platform PC to the same Wi-Fi or LAN network. Yes.
Wait, no, once you press it this, it should come up. You should be able to play.
What does it, like, detect? Retry. Yeah, let me exit out and go back in. It was the way I thought!
Is it working now?
It's loading. Play. Here we go.
If it play, it should load. Are you connected to the Wi-Fi?
Yeah.
There you go. Now?
Please wait.
Okay, now it's just me controlling it.
Okay.
Just Dance.
So why are you so short? What the fuck?
Get down from the chair, bitch. You're gonna hurt yourself.
Alright. Dude, I'm so small.
Wait, I think I went on the wrong thing. Just Dance.
Yo, what? You coming to dance?
You got humble, bitch.
Huh?
Talking all that smack.
What do you mean?
Co-op, dance as a team. Wait, what do I do, chat? Rival or co-op?
Co-op. We work together.
You wanna work together? I thought we wanna go versus each other.
Alright, we'll versus. Who gets the highest score?
Rival, I think.
You better not smack me in the fucking face.
Oh, wait. What song you wanna do?
You pick.
Oh,
They want to do a hips don't lie. What's on here? What's on here?
We're not doing hips don't lie.
What's on here?
There's lots of songs.
That Day and Night by Kid Cudi.
Boom, 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 boom.
Day and Night. Wop, wop.
You want to see if Day and Night is on here?
Yeah. I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. Wop, wop.
I don't think it's going to be on here, but I can search it. Day.
It better be.
Day. Birthday.
Birthday. Wait, yeah. Is there Katy Perry fireworks?
100%.
Baby, you're a firework.
Firework might be on here.
Yeah, let's do fireworks.
Firework.
Wait, would Pop Smoke be on here?
No, there's no way.
Fuck.
Firework is on there.
Let's do it.
You want to do that?
Dog, it's going to be like, firework.
Don't bump into me.
Dude, I'm going wild, okay, dog?
Alright, whoever does worse.
Do we have to hold the phone?
Yeah, like this.
Dude, we're gonna fucking break our phones.
Whoever, no, my phone will break, so I'm the best case. Listen, whoever does worse have to give 5 subs to me.
Okay, fuck you. I'm ready then. Fine, fuck it.
I was joking, you're gonna be better. I was joking.
Don't smack me! Don't smack me! Okay, we're good? Like this?
Yeah. Don't bump into me.
Okay.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag
drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you oh shit! It's the night of dance! Like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel my flashlight's on smile?
Counting.
Is it?
You have to go back
and no! Okay, hold up. No! It cheated! Dude, I keep exiting out! Ugh. I can't do it!
Your flashlight is on! What have you done? What?
No!
You are disconnected! Bro, this shit is whack!
Flag, resume!
Stop! I'm not connected, bitch!
What the fuck?
You pushed off.
I disconnected.
Don't click a Zoom yet. Connect.
How do I do it without hitting the buttons? Oh.
Just hold it like that at the bottom.
Dog, I'm going wild. Okay. We're good.
Are you on? Are you connected?
Yes.
Bro, you're wasting my... Bro, I was in the mood! I was in the flow!
Dog, it's in!
I was doing
crap! Okay, resume! Ready?
I was doing madness!
Go! Resume! Ready?
Thank you. that's so bad!
No, where's this song gonna fucking end? Katy Perry, shut the fuck up and finish!
I realized I can't miss your score!
Dude, I started late, my phone just...
Yada yada does it. Let's go!
Fucking bitch.
Let's go! I won!
I disconnected!
By 1,000 points! By 1,000 points. Isn't that exhausting?
That's fun.
It's a good workout.
It's a good workout, but it's fun. It's fun. Absolutely fun. You think that's a punishment?
It's hard, bro.
Woo!
Alright, back to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Don't say another song because we might land on Just Dance again. I don't want to do that shit. It's your turn.
What?
Your turn in the hot seat, buddy.
Wait, I've got to go now? Okay.
Yep, your turn in the hot seat.
Okay. Dude, these deaths are insane.
Yo, thank you so much for the 3 months. 3 months, Laser Investor. Anonymous has given you 10 subs. Thank you so much. Appreciated, much appreciated.
Why is there a guy kissing a cat on your second monitor?
I don't know.
What the fuck, Zoya?
I can't explain that to you, I'm sorry. Oh, you wanna grab the chair?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, Jesus. All right, get in there, buddy.
What are we gonna do?
I just want to just dance, my fault.
Wait, so I have to do Millionaire Hot Seat.
Do you want to do the Australian show?
Yeah.
Australian?
Yeah,
it's probably gonna ask you fair dinkum questions, you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Dude, I know nothing about my country.
Do you want to do America then?
Yeah, let's do America. No, wait, because it might ask a presidency question.
That's what I'm saying.
Go Australia.
Is it even an Australian show?
No.
States then.
Okay, states it is then. Fuck. Okay, so what am I gonna do?
Very simple.
I played this.
Wait, chat question. Is the game too loud?
I'm ready.
It's fine? Okay, sick.
I'm ready. Hold up. Hold on.
Why are you yelling? My fault.
I'm ready.
Okay, play. Solo. Normal?
Yeah, to go normal. Okay, can I pick? Can we put in Star Wars?
Sure, you can have Star Wars.
Yeah! And manga.
You want manga?
Hell yeah.
Do you know much about manga? Because I get there's some very obscure questions in it.
Okay, maybe not. TV series? No, I'll leave that out. That's good.
There you go, buddy. All you.
So I'm not allowed to ask for help?
No help. You have to get past $1,000. Like, when the game ends, it says, like, how much you earn.
Okay.
If you earn $1,000, you don't have to spin. If you get zero, you have to.
Okay. I got this.
Pretty simple. Fix camera. You want to turn the camera a bit this way?
Mm-hmm. I need to turn it off.
No, grab it. Grab it and turn it this way. Perfect.
MP Lucy or Rebecca? Rebecca.
For real, bro.
Rebecca's the real one.
Dude, honestly.
She's the best character.
Dude, Lucy didn't deserve D.
No, she didn't. Hell fucking no. Let's start right away. If you haven't watched Edge Runners chat, seriously watch it. Okay. Which of these is an item of men's underwear? Terrier trousers, poodle pants, boxer shorts, or college jocks? Oh, jeez, I fucking wonder, man. I'm looking in C chat for boxer shorts. Choice.
Easy clap, you can press space to skip. Sure. Of course that's the correct answer.
Like, woo!
What sort of question even is that?
That was fucking it, so that's $100. Next. Our team
of editors.
Which of these chemical elements is not a metal? Iron, tin, copper, or helium? D, helium, because that's easy D. Fucking clap. Lock that shit in. Easy.
Right. Okay, are you sure about that though?
That was the right 100% answer?
100% sure.
Okay. Awesome.
Ready?
I went to advanced school, dude.
Good luck.
Which of these US states has no Pacific coastline? Hawaii, California, Oregon, or Nevada? I just crossed the Pacific, I'm pretty sure. So it's not Hawaii.
Okay.
Maybe it is. California, Oregon, and Nevada. Hang on. Shut the fuck up. You don't know geography either, bitch.
I know this one. It's very easy.
Okay.
This one is very easy.
Well, Nevada's in the middle of the fucking goddamn desert. I'm gonna go Nevada. I'm pretty sure it's Nevada.
I'm gonna say D.
It's Oregon. Final?
It's fucking Nevada!
This new question should...
According to the title of a 1986 Matthew Broderick film, which of these did Ferris Bueller have? Day off, month abroad, night out, or lost weekend? Oh my...
This is very easy.
I don't fucking know. How do you... Oh, this is easy. Then how come you couldn't win the challenge?
This one is easy.
According to the title of a 1986 Matthew... Who's Matthew Broderick?
He's a director.
Okay, and who's Ferris Bueller?
An actor.
What are you acting?
No, he's a character in one of these in these movies.
So. Okay. I'm assuming it was a month abroad. Because it's 1986 and they used words like abroad back then, but it's no longer, it's a lost language in English now. They don't use these terms anymore. See, I'm doing it by process of elimination, but it also might not be. It's either a night out or a month abroad.
Bro, are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure?
I don't know! I'm gonna go month abroad. I'm probably wrong. No!
Well, no big deal. It's a game, after all.
We have shut the fuck up! This guy literally... Come on. Fuck this guy. I have to spin the wheel?
You've never seen Day Off?
No! I don't watch movies that often. I have better things to do, like touch grass.
Bro hasn't seen Ferris Bueller's Day Off.
No!
Bro hasn't seen it.
Dog, dude,
ain't no way,
dude,
bro.
Every film from the 1980s was pure garbage.
Good crap. What?
No offense.
What did you just say from that? Bro, Back to the Future? Day of the Dead?
What
the fuck are you saying right now?
Go back and watch it right now.
What are you talking about?
Go back and watch it right now and tell me it's good.
What do you mean movies from the 80s? Dude.
It's all dog shit.
You're trolling.
It's irrelevant.
People are saying based at 100% 12 years old and should be on Twitch.
Shut the fuck up. Okay, there's something called the drug that is nostalgia.
Star Wars?
You're living in
Star
nostalgia.
Star Wars? Star Wars?
Old Star Wars sucks to watch.
Spin the wheel. I hope you land on fucking leave the street.
The acting is garbage. The sounds are garbage. The fucking scene play is garbage, okay? Modern film and...
Go! Spin the fucking wheel, dumbass.
What, you want to see how a real spin works?
Well, I loosened it so it goes longer. I loosened it.
I'm not scared of anything. Please land on gift subs. Please land on gift subs. Well, looky, looky here, buddy.
For me, it's you. You failed.
I have to do thick water.
Why do you think it's from... He thinks I'm doing it! Good one! Good one, pal!
This shit tastes like burnt plastic!
Good one!
No! It's not even here yet.
It's not here yet? No.
But it might be, actually.
I don't know. There's no way it's come yet. It's on its way, chat. We ordered it on Instacart. It's not here just yet. So we might stall it.
You're not gonna believe this, but it literally just rocked up.
No way.
The car's out the front, they're about to put it at the door.
No way! What is that timing?
No! It was like meant to be! Dude, this is like my redeeming arc. I tried to do this once. On stream. I was in a maid outfit. No, a femboy schoolgirl outfit. And I had to chug it because I was pretending it was cum. It's got the consistency of cum.
Just get the fucking drink.
Oh, sorry. I'm waiting for it to go. Sorry, what was that? Oh, okay, cool.
Bro, what did you just hear what you just said? That's crazy. That's actually crazy what
Zoil.
You just said.
Zoil, when are you going to learn that streamers are the jesters and they are our audience? You have to do whatever.
Alright, just get to drinking the cum, buddy. Guzzle it. Go, gobble down that cum, big boy. Get ready, brother.
Dude, it looks like... Dude, that's not it. There's no thick water in there. This is air spray.
Did you not get any thick water? They might not have had it. So you might have been like, no, we can't get a substitution. Fuck!
We have to re-spin.
Time to drink the Febreze.
I'm not drinking the fruit. It got refunded. They don't have it in stock. Chat, what do you want to do now? Do you want to re-spin? They don't have it in stock. I'm saying that. I'm starting to believe in God since I'm here in America.
That's just unfair.
Oh no!
He's ordering it again. From a different place. Oh, okay. My fault.
He's reordering it, chat.
Okay. All right, chat. Listen.
I'll do it when it gets here.
Yeah, he's gonna do it when it gets here. I'm gonna do mine now. I'm gonna do mine. Okay. I have to get past 1K, or I have to spin the wheel.
Chum Zoil's cum jar. You think Zoil?
I'm not doing American show though. Fuck America.
Oh.
Options.
Dude, I love America. What the fuck?
Language.
Yeah, watch your language, bitch.
UK. Play.
So, you're never gonna get a green card with that attitude. I'm letting you know.
I don't want
right
no
now.
Green card, brother.
Alright, back to the UK you go then. See how depressed you get.
I don't wanna go back there either. Alright, here we go. You wanna move over a little bit?
Yeah, I got you. Ours is worse though, true.
Dude, I'm kind of scared. Don't be scared it's going to land on one ship. If it lands on one ship, I'm fucked, dude.
If you lands on one ship, I'll have a taste with you, deal? If you suffer, I suffer. That's what good friends do. Okay? I'm a fucking good friend, man. Fuck it out.
Well, I'm scared.
Is that the Giga Rare MP Growl? Love you, Growl. Yourself and your
acquaintances. Here we go. New question. Who is Leia Organa's twin brother? I forgot to take off Star Wars questions.
Oh,
I forgot to take off Star Wars questions.
You don't know this?
I do. It's Luke Skywalker.
Oh, thank fuck. Okay.
But I'm scared I'm going to get a hard one down the line.
Ah, would you just say nothing has thick water?
Okay, we'll do something else
for you.
We'll
figure something out.
Surely we'll figure something out.
Final?
They don't have thick water wise.
Oh. Yes. That's my final answer.
It's obviously Luke Skywalker, bro. Come on. Where is the Rescuers Down Under set? Like, where was it filmed? Where is the set? Or where is it set in? I'm assuming it's Australia. It's gotta be Australia.
We're going to say A, okay?
So. But it could be Mexico. Okay, thank fuck. Thank the Lord. Who is Vision in a relationship with in several Marvel stories? Wanda Maximoff.
I think that.
I love Marvel!
Final? That's an answer I can get behind.
One more right and.
Okay, sick. Which song features the minute you walked in the joint? Isn't it Big Spender? Is it Big Spender or Big Talker? I think it's Big Spender. I'm gonna go Big Spender. Which song features the line the minute you walked in the joint? Big Spender or Big Talker? I think it's Big Spender.
I'm certain that it's B.
Okay, sick.
Like, where are you at? This new
question. I think I'm past 1K now.
No way.
Which cathedral town were Chaucer's pilgrims traveling to?
Salisbury.
Warwick. I think it's Canterbury.
It has to be Warwick.
It's not Warwick.
It's bad boy Warwick.
I swear. Stop. It's not Warwick, it's Canterbury.
You're such a bad
judge. I'm fairly certain it's Canterbury. Let's go! Easy! Let's go, I don't have to wheel spin. I have to wheel spin.
You don't have to wheel spin?
I got past 1K.
Oh my fuck. Bad news, the thick water's not coming till tomorrow, but good news is I will still honor it tomorrow. Okay, chat?
You're gonna do it tomorrow?
Yeah, I honor it, I spun for it, I honor it. I'm not a scammer, I keep my shit.
See, even if you say that, they're gonna say scammer.
They're no, they're gonna not. Say, they're yes, gonna be they like, will. Oh, look, they understand because I was honest.
But how are you gonna do it tomorrow? I'm not streaming tomorrow.
Oh, I'll just drink it and upload it on Twitter.
Okay.
Or something like that. You can put it on your Twitter. Oh, I don't care, either one. I'll honor it. Or you can wait till you go live next and I'll just quickly come on and go.
In Fantastic Beasts series, what is the name of the Parisian circus that Credence joins? Bro, I know nothing about Harry Potter.
You're from Britain. You know everything about Harry Potter. It's the only thing your country is good for. So click onto one of them that you know.
Nostradamus? Magnus. I think it's going to be Arcanus or Magicus.
Harry
the Circus Potter. Magicus. The Circus Arcanus. The Circus Magnus. It's the Circus Magnus. That sounds the most correct.
You think? Are you sure?
I have to go for it.
Okay. Well, I mean, you got past 1,000 anyway.
I think I did.
Oh.
Well, no big deal. It's a game, after all.
I think I did.
Well, at least you didn't lose anything. But anyway, thank you ever so much for coming.
Yeah, I got past 1,000. Total earnings, £1,000. That means I got past it.
Oh.
Alright, sick.
Okay, so I have to go again? If I land on one chip, I'm gonna...
That's not passed. Oh my god. Your guys' brains don't work. I swear to god. I explained the rules at the beginning. Plus, I got past 1,000. 1,000 is just the point at where you keep money if you go past it, idiots. Do you know how Who Wants to Be a Millionaire works? Jesus, your brains. Oh my god. You guys hurt my brains.
Guess
you hurt my brains. You hurt my brains.
The taxes lower it. They're right, dude. You're forgetting about the income tax.
Shh.
Wait, we're in Texas. We don't have income tax.
True. You want to do UK or Australia? Or US?
Sorry. Go to US again.
You want to do US?
Yeah, man. I'm trying to become a US citizen here, okay?
Solo. Normal.
I'm ready.
Here we go. Next.
Can you select it? Oh, yeah, I got it. Can I pick my dude? This guy sucks.
You don't like George's?
I'm going Julie. She's 22.
Dude, her voice is annoying as fuck.
Yeah, but you're not going to hear it. I'm skipping all of it. Ready? Disable Star Wars? I like Star Wars. What name is given to the men who drafted the original US Constitution?
You know
the founding fathers.
Of course.
B.
I'm sure of it.
Are you sure?
So this is your final
answer? Yes, honey.
Answer?
I'm sure.
Okay. Are you sure?
Easy, see? Which lake does Ohio border?
Bruh, Ohio type of lake. Ain't no way, bruh.
Well, it's not Strang. No it's not way. Stranger. That sounds like an emo, does it not?
Stranger?
That sounds like an emo. Odd?
Kind of. Strange.
Kind of odd.
I think that's Lake Strange.
Okay. It's D. It's eerie. Ready? I'm telling you right now, ready?
Well done. You got it.
Skirt. You're probably wondering how I guessed that.
That's an Ohio type of lake right there. Jesus.
Okay. What is the capital of California? Los Angeles!
Are you sure?
Shut the fuck up, man. Okay. It's not Sacramento or Fresno. What the fuck?
Here for you. You idiot!
What?
So, how do you not know that?
I don't. Sacramento sounds like a fucking EU place.
Oh my god.
Well, now I know, I guess. I earned $0.
Spin the wheel, buddy. Spin the fucking wheel. Oh, wait. Enter full cam for this? Go for it!
I'm not eating the whole one chip if I get it. I'll take a bite.
Wait, what's happening?
Please don't one chip!
What's happening?
Oh! Amazon 50 card! Let's go! I don't have to do one chip! Okay, I think fuck. Get fucked. Yes! Thanks, buddy. Get out the company credit card. Chat, who wants something?
This is so dumb.
Chat, that one was for you. I know you guys needed the money. Much love. Early Christmas present from Zoil and me to you, but mainly from Zoil because he's paying for it. Thanks, guys.
Dude, I don't think you realize what Amazon link is.
What?
They link something in chat for $50 and I buy it for myself.
Oh.
And I put it in the background.
Chat, ears, tail, mitts, hand mitts. Make him do a cat.
No, we're not doing that. We're not doing that. We're not doing that.
Something like that? A dildo.
Yeah, what a good one, bro.
If are they allowed to link that?
No, I'm not going to buy a dildo and put it in the background, am I? I'm going to get banned. I'll buy a guitar, though.
Okay. No, they're not going to link a guitar. Chat, start linking shit. Amazon. Oh my god.
Alright, make sure it's an Amazon.com link and make sure it's an over $50. Whichever one I click first, I'm gonna put in slow mode so you can only link once, okay? I'm gonna put in slow mode real quick so you can only link once. It's gonna be a 5-minute slow mode, so you can literally only link once. Don't type now, get ready and paste your links now. Paste your links now. I'm gonna close my eyes, I'm gonna scroll up and I'm gonna click on one of them. Okay?
$50 tires. Chat, we need some new car tires.
Ready? I'm gonna scroll. I'm closing my eyes and scrolling up. Okay. Ready?
I'm gonna do this. Go.
1, 2, 3. This one. Bro, what even is that?
I'm a pickle, Morty. Morty.
Brother.
Dog, you might get some action in those. You don't know.
I don't need no action. Fucking hell, bro.
Morty.
Do I really have to buy that shit?
Oh, I don't know, Rick.
What? Whoa, I did that. Well, what the fuck?
Do they even have it in my size? Bro, these ain't gonna fit me. They're out of stock in XX large.
Dude, the back are sick.
They're out of size.
Oh, they don't do your size?
Well, I mean, I could just hang them up in the background.
Well, I mean, I did spin it. Maybe they could be bought for me. And I wear them.
Do you want to pay for them?
No.
Then there we go. Then shut up. Alright, I'll buy them. I'll put them in the background. I'll put them up in the background.
This is your stream, buddy. I'm paying shit.
I'll frame them. Yeah, I'll frame them. I'll put them up in the background. Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh my god, there's so many links.
Yeah, this is all the stuff I bought for the background. Alright, okay.
Alright, you're up, buddy.
It's my turn?
Yeah, it's your turn. I just spun.
Fuck. Alright. Here we go.
Do it for Lizzie. Elizabeth Life Size. What
bro,
the?
I don't want to do this.
Do it. Disable Star Wars. You're welcome.
Yeah, fuck Star Wars, bro.
Excuse me? Better than fucking One Piece? Jesus Christ.
Bro, shut up with your...
Oh my god, guys, it's like 6,000 episodes! You're so fucking polished!
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Like, I spent half my life watching this! It's so fucking
no,
boring.
You don't spend half your life!
I'm gonna find the One Piece!
Dude, just watch the One Piece instead and it's way faster! Saves like... 30 hours, probably.
Dog, it's like 600 hours of your lifespan.
Okay. It's not 600.
Jesus fucking Christ, man. Just be a real man. Watch Hana Hana.
Which part of the Sistine Chapel did Michelangelo paint?
I know this one. This is easy.
The ceiling.
Are you sure? Wait, man. Think about that, dude. You're jumping ahead here.
It's the ceiling, bro.
Dude, you're really jumping ahead.
The Sistine Chapel inside of Vacation City. Oh, it's a ceiling, stop! Let's go for the new eliminatory question. Someone who drastically alters his opinion of something is said to have a change of heart. Easy.
Nice. There's so many E-list spinners in chat, I love it.
Jeff. Which of these villains is not from the DC universe? Galacticus. Galacticus is from the Marvel Universe.
That it's C. Okay, we're picking C.
That's an answer. I can wow. Easy. I heckin' love Marvel and DC.
Yup.
And it paid off.
Are you ready for this new question?
Complete this title of the 2002 film, My Big Fat Greek Wedding. Wedding.
I know the answer.
Good shit.
Bro, I'm so good at this. This isn't the US version as well. I didn't even change it
dude,
over.
Dude, I got hard questions.
No, you didn't. You asked the capital of the fucking state.
I don't fucking know, dude.
What does a crocodile swallow in the story of Peter Pan? An alarm clock. It goes... Sounds like Crash Bandicoot. It's alarm clock. $1,000! Let's go! No, Will Smith for me,
buddy. Okay.
Easy clapperino.
You got pretty fucking easy clap questions, though.
No, I didn't. No,
you did. Chat, admit it. He got easy fucking questions, man. Come on.
In a children's fables, the word bruin usually refers to which kind of animal? I believe it's a bear.
Let's go with B.
Because it begins with B as well.
Yes.
That's my only fucking thing there.
Remember, you gotta go above the tax threshold to count.
No, I've already got past a K. Chat, you can take it off on my early mode, mods. I've already won. Wampum is a Native American word for what? Wampum. Totem pole.
I'm going to choose C.
Are you sure?
Money? I count money.
I got that wampum.
I count money.
If anyone got me some wampum.
I don't know what fucking wampum is,
dude,
bro.
Have you ever thought about this for Tectone's Teddy? Respect. Look at this. Playing the game. Stick your hand in there.
It was really fun playing
it's
with you.
Fucking great.
Why is it wet? Why is it fucking wet in there? Alright, your turn, buddy.
Okay.
Two easy back-to-back plus 1k. Easy fucking clap. Nah, bro, I'm up to 2k. No, the next one is like 10k.
I'm ready.
Past 1k, Resident Sleeper. Dude, I've got caught on this game so many times where I don't get past 1k. I've done it like 5 times in a row.
Yeah, I'm getting fucking shot.
He's getting shit on. Like, it's RNG. Stop complaining. Yeah, it's not supposed to be easy.
But they like me, see? They want me to win.
Shut up,
I'm the
bitch.
Fan favorite right now.
Go.
Put on Star Wars. No!
You want Star Wars?
My Star Wars! Yeah, I love Star
Bro,
Wars.
Bro, that's gonna make it too easy for you, though.
No, it's not.
You know a lot about Star Wars.
I do, yeah.
Do you know a lot about superheroes?
No.
Do you want to take superheroes off?
Yes. Replace Star Wars with superheroes, then.
I think you should keep superheroes.
No, I don't know fuck all of them.
Neither do I.
I hate Marvel and I hate DC.
Same.
Like, I literally don't watch them.
Bro.
I think that they are overhyped dog shit. And if I saw someone's comic book collection, I would spit on that shit. Like, literally grow up and read a manga.
What? You just shout at me for reading One Piece and now you're saying go read a manga. Oh, like, what are you saying right now?
I would rather you read One Piece than open up a Batman comic. I'm not even kidding.
I mean, Batman's boring.
Dude, I would rather drink ammonia-based bleach than fucking read Batman.
Okay.
I'm not even kidding. That shit is boring.
Okay.
Why are they question marking me, fucking DC nuts? What are you said to have in your bonnet if you're obsessed with something? A bee in your bonnet.
It's a badger in your bonnet, you fucking muppet.
No, it's not. My fucking grandma used to say this shit. Easy clap, buddy.
Okay.
You would have failed right there. What is Riverdale in the series of the same name?
Come on. This is so easy.
What is Riverdale in the series of the same name?
Bro, come on.
It's a city, right? Riverdale, as in the TV show Riverdale, right?
Yeah, what is
Riverdale?
I like
that show.
What is Riverdale in the show Riverdale? It's saying, like, what is it in the show? What is Riverdale in the series of the same name?
Oh, it's a city.
Let's go with B.
Yeah, it's a city. Okay.
I've never seen it. I was going to say high school.
Oh, no. There is a high school then, but it's not. Yeah.
Your new question.
Okay. The first director of the FBI was J. Edgar Hoover. It's not Hoover. And it's not Electrolux. That's the fucking goddamn brand. It's either Bissell. It's not Dyson. It must be Bissell.
I would say B.
You're wrong.
What?
This is not the
dude, that's a fucking vacuum cleaner!
No, Dyson is a guy who made the Hoover.
It's the wrong answer.
You're kidding.
What a shame. You're going what? Away with absolutely.
Oh, you call the vacuum cleaner a Hoover. I thought the Hoover was a brand of vacuum cleaner. You know, like Hoover Dam as well? That's what I was thinking. From like, you know, New Vegas? Fallout New Vegas?
Alright, I'm spinning the wheel, man.
Dude, I don't know, man. Please not hot chip, man. Please. I'd rather.
Oh, I'm so glad I haven't had to spin this for three goes. Oh, this feels so good. It feels so fucking amazing.
Please not hot chip.
It feels amazing, I can't lie. Please be hot chip. Please be hot chip. Please be hot chip. Please be hot chip. Please.
Dude, I don't have insurance, man.
You don't have to go to hospital, bro.
Lick a Switch cartridge? Are you fucking with me?
Lick a Switch cartridge. I don't know why that's on there. Someone said do it in chat, and it's probably an easy challenge.
Dude, where is the Switch cartridge?
Go grab the Switch.
Yeah.
From the kitchen.
Yeah.
In the Switch, there should be a cartridge. Just, yeah, bring it in here. It has a bitrate agent. Oh, a bittering agent. What is a bittering agent?
Dog. Chat. You want to lick it with me?
No, I'm not going to lick it after you've licked it.
You
want
to lick it first?
What is that? Mario Party?
Mario Party. You want to lick it first then?
No.
You lick it as well.
Why do I have to lick it? I didn't lose. No, lick the front, idiot!
Oh, it tastes like fucking ants.
Ugh!
I'm gonna put it in my mouth.
Stop! You're gonna break my Super Mario Party! Now that game was shit. I don't even care.
Oh, dude.
Don't put it back in the Switch, it's got water on it. You're gonna break my fucking Switch.
No, I've wiped it off.
Just leave it to dry, brother.
Oh my
god. Over there, in the nook. Alright, don't put it back in the Switch.
You're such a pussy.
Man. I don't want to break my fucking console.
That one was weak. It's not that bad. It just tastes like shit.
Okay, so that was an easy one then.
Okay.
That was easy as fuck. Alright, my turn.
Did bro say ants? Yeah.
My turn.
I've tasted ants, for those who don't know.
You ate ants?
Yeah, I was a kid once. I ate a snail once, and then I found out later on in life that it can cause aeration in the brain and kill you.
I ate snails before.
Yeah, they can kill you.
No, but like not live, like cooked.
Oh no, that's different. I ate one alive.
Why did you eat it live?
Because I'm a fucking little kid and I probably have undiagnosed autism.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Alright.
Can you thank the raid, please, though?
Yeah, thanks to the raid.
Yo, boys, can we get some one host raid?
Stop! Dude, oh my.
Can we get some run through a raid? It really helps out the channel. It gets us unrecommended.
It doesn't do any of these things.
Thank you so much.
Fucking hell.
Thank you, chat. I really appreciate it. Oh god, there's an awful taste. No, ugh.
Is your mouth bitter now?
It's all bitter and yuck.
That looks pretty easy, to be honest.
No,
yo, Hanji Beast, thanks so much for the Prime sub, dude. Oh my god. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Welcome to the show.
That's fucking... Ugh, it gets worse.
Are you good?
No, it's getting worse.
Chat, can I go to the UK show? I forgot to go to the UK show.
Dude, that's gross.
I forgot to go to the UK show. Can I go to the UK show?
No, keep going. What the fuck is wrong with you, pussy?
Finish this carol. God rest ye. It's a carol, so it's gonna be merry.
God rest ye, merry gentlemen.
Is that a song?
I don't fucking know, I'm singing.
Final?
God.
Of course, Mary.
Good shit! Woo!
Charles Dickens wrote a novel called Oliver Twist.
I'm going to choose C.
Love a bit of Charles Dickens.
You pulled it off.
Which of these movies is the oldest per its release date in the theatres?
I know this one.
You
have to know this one. There's no way you struggled.
Stop. Rogue One is the latest. The Last Jedi is very recent. The Phantom Menace is in the prequels. The Empire Strikes Back is that one. This is the oldest.
Is it?
That's the oldest, 100%.
Is it?
That's what we were looking for.
I was gonna say, man, holy shit. You don't even need to watch Star Wars to know. And it paid
off. Easy.
Here's a new question for you.
Which word links the sound of laughter and the sound of bells?
What?
What the fuck is this question?
What does that mean?
What the fuck is this? Which word links the sounds of laughter and the sounds of bells?
Boom, crash, peel, and pop.
The fuck is this? Rice Krispies? Like, what the fuck?
No, hang on. Think about it. Think about what links the sounds together. What happens to the bells? What do? They...
peel.
I don't know. I can't help you.
They boom. Oh, when you boom. You're laughing. I know the answer. It's boom. It's gotta be boom.
I can't help you, buddy. I know the answer, though.
What the fuck is up? No, you did not know peel.
I, dude.
No, oh, fuck off. What is this question?
I went to church as a kid. I was Christian.
What? And what? And what? What does that have to do with laughing?
Because in some of the Christian learnings, they talk in detail about how the bells peel and stuff like that.
No, you're waffling. Stop talking out of your fucking ass. What the fuck are you saying right
I'm
now?
I'm literally not.
And what?
Ask chat if they've gone to church. They literally do. I didn't realize at the start until I read the question again.
Thanks for the raids, boys.
Just because I had a nice Christian upbringing and you didn't, really.
I did have a Christian upbringing.
Spin the fucking wheel! Get up there. I want to see a good...
The only time I went to church is when I went with my nan. I'd go to gospel church with my black nan.
Black church.
No, that's what I'm saying.
Church.
That's the only time I'd go because it would be fun singing and you get to, and they cook you good ass food.
Yeah, black church is honestly the most charitable and the most hospitable.
Yes,
they're wonderful.
That's the only time I'd go, just for the food, to be honest. There we go.
And they dance too, which is kind of fucking cool. They like really get into it.
Yeah, I did. With a tambourine and shit.
Hot chip, hot chip, hot chip, hot chip, hot chip.
Sharp.
Lick a Switch cartridge.
Can I re-spin? I don't really want to lick the one you just licked.
No, I don't have AIDS, man. Come on. Why? I mean, I don't know. But you can test it.
If you ask Watch, if he has any Switch games.
Dog. Lick the cartridge.
You put it in your whole mouth, bro. I don't want to put that in my mouth.
Dog, we share food. You double dip and dip. That's arguably worse.
You want to lick beer with that,
What, I'm trying to make him eat my spin! You have to put it in your whole mouth.
Bayonetta or Zelda?
Oh, yeah. Dude, I want to taste Bayonetta. Okay.
It gets if you lick it properly, it'll get arguably worse later on. It sticks in your mouth. It won't be yuck at first.
Lick it?
Both sides.
I don't care.
Both sides. You gotta do the other side too. Yeah.
Ugh!
It'll get worse.
Wait, dry that shit off.
There's a paper towel.
What the fuck is that?
You wait, it gets worse.
Why is that a fucking thing?
It's to stop kids from swallowing them.
Nah, that's rancid. Oh, it does get what? Your tongue feels like it's drying out.
It'll dry out your whole mouth. It'll dry out your whole mouth. It's to deter children from eating them. W Nintendo for stopping kids from eating it. Or when they eat it and die, they get a bit of mouth anyway in between. So, nice.
Can I drink?
Not yet. Let it. No, that's cheating! That'll override it.
How is that cheating? Coffee is bitter.
I waited 5 minutes before I drank water.
No, you fucking didn't. No, you just sat there counting in your head. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. No, you fucking didn't.
It was about 5 minutes.
It was about five. Oh, yeah, of course.
I looked at the time.
Nah, of course it was. Of course you did.
So you're not allowed to drink. You're not, okay, now it's 1 hour.
Just fucking go. It's your turn, bitch. Click on main first.
Dude. On it, main?
Yeah.
Dude, I've never met anyone who complains more than you do. You are the biggest serial complainer of them all. Alright, play, solo, normal. Okay, Star Wars.
I have every right to complain.
Massimo, Pog.
I'm under the desk right now, feels good.
This desk is really fucking nice. Damn, the wiring is clean. Who did them for you, man?
The wiring's kind of messy, dude.
Fuck off.
It's a little messy.
Who plays the role of Princess Leia? Wow,
this is so easy. Bro, did you ever look at Carrie Fisher's Twitter?
No, why?
She would post, like, the weirdest shit I've ever seen. Every tweet she would do would be fully in emojis.
Yeah, because she was, like, down with it. She had that riz, you know what I mean?
No, no, no. Someone link Carrie Fisher's Twitter real quick. Look at this shit.
Show me.
It's crazy. Look at this.
No one can link it because it's in invite only.
Dude, look at her Twitter. Let me show my DMs on open.
Do you know she's dead, Ryan?
Yeah, I know she's dead.
Okay, okay.
But look at her Twitter. People have aged so much. You can't even get them to do motion capture. Look, every word she could, every tweet she could do with an emoji, she would.
Dude.
Look.
Yeah, dude, she's different. You know?
She's quirky.
No, no, she's quirky, man. She's a Virgo.
Hey, that's right? Virgo vibes
for
sure.
That's Virgo vibes right there, man.
That's Virgo vibes for sure.
Dude,
for
she was cool as fuck, man.
That is a fucking ugly dog.
Okay.
Cool. Go.
That's not very nice, but sure, Zoya. Whatever. That dog's owner died, okay? Which is the Great Lakes. Which of the Great Lakes shares its name with the state it also borders?
Joe, chat. Mod, wow. You don't have to spend on my only mode. None of us are going to cheat, right?
No, I'm not going to look at chat.
We're not going to cheat.
Michigan. Easy fucking clap. Where do Harry Potter and Ron Weasley meet for the first time?
That's so easy. That's so easy.
At King's Cross Station, baby. I'm gonna get to 1,000 this time. Which fairy tale character ate a poisonous apple? Snow White.
Is it?
Yep. And then she got fucking railed by the fucking seven dwarfs. Yen's in the hentai? Oh,
never mind. What?
Nothing, nothing.
What are you saying right now,
nothing,
man?
Nothing, nothing, nothing.
What the fuck have you been watching in your spare time?
Nothing, man, nothing. Don't worry about it, man. You ain't got taste, it's okay. What is the capital of the US state of Nevada?
Connor, see if you get this one. This is very easy.
Tarbuck? What the fuck?
This is very easy.
Manning City? That sounds like a British place. Carson City. I wonder what the age laws are there. Forsyth City.
Bro, are you serious? Go on, go.
And maybe that's West.
Stop.
Okay, we're gonna go Carson City because I don't know. I'm just gonna wing it. So this is not. I got it! I made it to 1,000! Let's go!
Okay, good job, buddy. Good job. The first time you made it past 1,000.
Woo!
First time you don't have to fucking spin the wheel.
Do I have to keep going?
Yeah.
Okay. The oldest city in the... St. Augustine, the oldest city in the US, is in which state? South Carolina! Fuck! Don't care. Got 1,000 bucks. Screw.
Alright, nice. Good shit, bro. Good shit, brother.
Your turn, bitch.
You were so confident saying... South Carolina!
I didn't give a fuck what it was, man. I was just happy that I don't have to spin the fucking wheel.
This game is so easy.
Alright.
I'm changing the game location now.
Okay.
I don't like these Americanized questions. Alright?
Dude, I love this Bulbasaur plushie.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Would you get a Charmander and a Squirtle?
That cost me like $60, I think.
It's so cute, man.
It was an expensive plushie, but it's nice.
Can someone in chat link the TikTok of someone eating a Bulbasaur? You not seen it? They pull.
No, I've seen. I've seen all of them. They eat a Bulbasaur, a Squirtle, and a Charmander.
Well, you think about it, chat. It's Pokemon, right?
What do they eat? Either they're all vegans or they eat Pokemon.
No, they eat Magikarp for sure. It's in the anime. M plays the Aussie version. Dog, there is no Australian version of anything. Someone in chat said your mother.
Hello and welcome to. Are you good?
Forsen.
Are you good, brother?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Who directed the movie Psycho in 1960? I think this is a Spielberg movie.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I'm choosing D.
Pretty sure.
Are you sure?
It's either Spielberg or Hitchcock. Answer?
You are a dumb motherfucker. You were so confident too. That's why I said, are you sure?
That's why I said it's either Spielberg or Hitchcock right at the fucking end. Did you not hear me?
Do you know what Spielberg directs? He doesn't direct that shit.
Like, yes, he does. He does horrors. What do you mean?
What horror did he do?
Wait, no, he's directed E.T., right?
That's not a horror.
No, didn't Spielberg do, what's it called? That one fucking horror, no? Here's Johnny. Didn't he do that one? No?
You need to get some culture real fast, buddy. We can tell you ain't read a book in years.
That's a Kubrick? Oh.
You need to get some culture, buddy. And you fucking shit on me for 1983 films, buddy. You've been watching too much black and white television, not enough fucking colour.
What do you mean by that? Alright, my turn.
Spin the fucking wheel, bitch.
Here we go.
Hot chip.
Oh my god, that's so boring. Can we take that one off?
Do you want to spin it again instead?
Can I spin it again? That one's boring.
It is kind of boring, chat. Just buying something, you have to wait for it.
Yeah, I'm doing a respin. I don't care.
Is that Mitch Jones? Is that someone naming himself after an Asmongold alter count? Fuck you, buddy. Yes! Let's fucking go!
I'll do the Amazon link! I'll do the Amazon link! Woo! I'll do the Amazon link!
Nah,
I'll do the Amazon link!
Nah,
I'll do the Amazon link!
Hot chip, bitch!
I'm not doing that.
Miss the eyes of the mountain below. Keep careful watch of my brother's soul. And if the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over Durin's sons. Bam, 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 bam.
You're so annoying, man.
You don't have to eat the whole thing. Just take a bite.
Good one.
Nope, never mind. Watch him eat the whole thing. There you go. And watch his house. Watch, if he doesn't eat it, can you kick him out? Yeah, watch that. If you don't eat at all, you get kicked out.
So I'm being blackmailed. Are we seeing that on the live on stream, correct? I'm getting blackmailed.
Yeah, you are. What are you going to do about it?
I'm getting blackmailed. LSF,
buddy? Everyone under that LSF threat, do you know what they're going to say? They're going to say, good, fuck that guy. Rip bozo. Rest in piss. Maybe he might walk back to Britain. You know the comments that are going to eat the fucking chip. I know what LSF is like, man. I get it too.
Don't go on LSF. I don't read that shit, bro. Last words? Rules for the chip challenge. Rule one, eat the entire chip. Two, prove it. Show us your tongue. Rule three, wait as long as possible before drinking or eating anything. Rule four, strip naked. Show us your reaction on social media, hashtag one chip challenge.
Oh, they might respond to you if you do it.
I don't think so. I don't want to do it.
Okay, I'll take a little bite as well. I'm not going to take the heart, but give me a little chunk, I'll try it. Okay. I just want to feel it. I'm going to feel it as well. Dude, I guarantee if it landed on me, you'd be like, you're eating that whole fucking thing, bitch. And you would make me eat it. I'm guarantee it, man.
Bro.
How hot is it?
How hot is it?
Can we get a Scoville rating on this chat?
It is... It doesn't say.
Oh, God.
Apparently this is the hottest one ever made, though.
Let's go. Go on.
Reaper pepper plus scorpion pepper.
Oh.
Let me look it up.
Your white Reaper... ass can't handle the soil, apparently.
Wait. One chip challenge 2022.
Wait, you're Jamaican, right?
It doesn't fucking change anything.
Dog, I'm half Latino and you're Jamaican. We should be able to handle it.
Bro, stop, man. Like, it doesn't matter. You could be fucking... You could be an intergalactic species that fucking lives on the sun. They're still gonna fucking scorch your tongue, man.
Dude, you're a brother. Eat the chip. You gonna let down your fellow brothers? No. Would E-Rob do this? Yes.
I'm looking it up. It says they don't have an official rating.
Yeah, because there's no rating. You just gotta eat the chip.
Mm.
Do you want me to go get the milk ready? Because you're gonna suffer.
How much is a Reaper Pepper? Reaper Pepper Scoville.
No milk? No, I mean for like art.
The Reaper
anyway.
Pepper has more than 2 million Scoville units.
Yep.
And the Scorpion Pepper... The Scorpion Pepper has...
You're going to shit liquid.
300,000.
You're going to shit liquid.
Bro, I need to poop already.
You're going to squirt liquid, buddy. You're going to be the first male to ever go, yeah, I squirt. Okay? It's going to hurt.
I don't want to do this, man.
Dog, why write it on the board then? You know what the best part is?
I don't want to do this.
Everyone in chat's going to be so scared.
Right, here we go. Here we go.
Are you going to do it? Oh my god, I'm proud of you. I'm actually proud of you. I'll move everything out of the way.
When's the football on? Simply.
Here we go.
Do it for this.
Farewell to my brother. Vegito said if you don't eat this, you gotta get kicked out of the house. So this is, it's do or die, buddy.
Bro, I don't want to touch it. Why am I going to touch my eyes?
You've got glasses on. Wash your fucking hands. Chat. Godspeed. It's black!
It's fucking black!
Hey, it's more of a brother than you are, buddy.
Stop! What do you mean by that? Dude, that is going to fucking this is gonna kill me!
Yeah, it's gonna fucking kill you, dude. Let me break up a little chunk. I'll try some. Give me a little chunk.
Oh!
It's green!
Bro! Ready?
3, 2, wait, cheers it. I got my little chunk, fuck you. I don't have to do it, I'm still optionally burning my mouth.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Look at me.
Stand in the fucking eyes. Oh, that's hot. I feel that. It's fucking there. You got this. This is nothing. That's fucking nothing! It's nothing, right? Say it with me!
It's nothing.
It's fucking nothing!
It's nothing!
It's nothing!
It's nothing!
Don't think about it.
Ah! It has to breathe! It has to fucking breathe in!
Show them your tongue!
Oh. I couldn't do any longer. I'm sorry, I couldn't.
Well, you failed.
I couldn't do any longer. I couldn't do any longer. I couldn't.
Can we get some hearts and chats for Watch, guys? For Karen, for the shit for Muppet. Can we get some hearts and chat for Watch, please?
Ah!
He drooled all over the floor.
Ah! This is hard as rock!
Mate, you're gonna be squirting fucking... You're gonna be squirting liquid shit, buddy. Have fun.
Just cleaning the drool.
Also, just so you know, Zoil, the reason why you don't drink water is because it moves the...
Shut up!
Yeah. Yep. You just made it worse.
Oh. I kind of want to try that. I want to see how bad it is.
Dude, I had a little chunk. It's pretty good. It's pretty spicy. There's actually a nice flavor to it. Initially.
Oh, fuck off!
Initially. I think I could do a whole one.
Oh my fucking god, I hurt!
You drooled more than a dog.
Dude, he had a slime trail running in. The bro was a fucking snail.
Why did I put that on the wheel? Why the fuck did I put that on the wheel? Ah! Anymore.
So I think you got the wrong music on. Put on circus music.
Ah! This ain't fun at all. This is not fun. Do not do this at home.
Force.
Don't do this at fucking home. Can I get a towel?
I'm proud of you, Zoro.
I'm not, you failed the challenge.
Shut the fuck up!
Could have waited a little longer.
Does that mean he gets kicked out?
Now you have to do it again.
I don't have to do shit, mate. Go fuck yourself.
That's not very nice. He bought you a coffee this morning. Can I swap seats?
Fuck, I can't find the mouse, there it is.
I can't get out of my fucking towel!
I stood in your saliva, Zoil. This is what happens when you don't pray to Allah, man, okay? Trial by fire.
Oh my god.
You look like you hit the fucking biggest fucking... You took a fat rip.
Oh!
That's a blue skunk ass weed shit. Oh, fucking no. Dude, you look like a blue tongue lizard from Australia.
That's fine. Thank you.
No problem, man. Wanna get some food later? Yeah. Hey, you took that like a champ, I feel, actually.
Dude was drooling.
I'm proud of you. Chuck, can we get some hearts and claps for Zoil? He did it.
The show on the floor.
He didn't scam.
How long are you supposed to, like, survive on it?
I think, like, 10 minutes, right?
Oh, fuck off. No way. Impossible.
Is it 10 minutes?
That fell on the floor. Can I get
it's on the inside of the packet one. The rules.
It says as long as you can. It says as long as you can.
As long as you can.
I don't want to touch it.
The proper napkin. It fell on the floor.
The what?
You want this? How are you dropping it everywhere?
It's alright, I tried to scoop it out and it flung out.
Just slow down, buddy.
Put that in the bin, please.
Yeah, got you.
You gotta post it on. Can we post that photo on Twitter chat, please? And at the one chip challenge. Thank you.
Is that how it works?
I think that might be the best. Yeah, it is. I think that might be the best photo I've ever seen. You good?
My eyes are starting to hurt.
So?
Wait. I got that on my eye. Fuck!
No way, you rubbed it in your...
Move.
You good?
Oh, chat. Shall we read a recipe from the One Piece official recipes? What do you need? I'm carrying your stream. What do you want? Do you want this or you want the towels?
Dude really crying about a Cool Ranch Dorito. That's crazy.
Ugh.
That shit was Cool Ranch.
There's no way.
Wait, how long? Simple, blah, 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 the Reaper, cool, you. Doesn't say how long you're supposed to fucking eat this shit for. Oh, wait, rules.
Nah.
Eat the entire chip, prove it, wait as long as possible before drinking. It doesn't even have a time limit on there.
It should be at least 10 minutes, as people have gone 10 minutes.
Well, congratulations, Oil. You got a participation trophy. Wow, you did the challenge.
He got a runner up.
You did great.
Your okay?
Dude actually drooled like a whole fucking like lake on my floor.
Fuck, it was not worth it, mate. That weren't worth it.
You
fuck
want me to throw this shit out?
That weren't worth it at all.
You want me to throw this shit out?
Get rid of it. I thought I was gonna throw up.
It's a Cool Ranch Dorito, man.
It's a fucking what?
A Cool Ranch Dorito?
Go fuck yourself.
Wait, hang on.
You want some Pockies?
I'm pretty sure if you take a sip of alcohol, it helps nullify the
No, it does not.
Does alcohol will help? Does it help?
Yeah, man. Come try. Alcohol doesn't help. And how it's even what said. You wouldn't lie to you. Yeah, it's on the pizza challenge.
Oh my god. Oh my god. It won't go away. How long does it take to leave?
Yeah, right. What about the banana, maybe?
I know what helps oil.
How? What the fuck?
No, bread. Bread helps.
Oh. Okay, that felt like bullying, I'm sorry.
Maybe try banana? It might work. No, because I don't know.
Oh, yeah, banana might actually.
Banana might actually
serve. Or it makes it worse.
I know tomato works, but I'm not sure about bananas, but you can try it. I'll just leave it here anyway.
Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
A sip of milk as well might coat your stomach. Oh wait, you're eating ice cream, you're fine.
This is nice. You don't even have to move the camera.
Oh my days. Oh my fucking days.
We've got some free breeze, maybe that might help. It's supposed to lighten the air.
Eat the ghost pepper hot sauce to counteract the other hot sauce.
Why? Because
then you only feel the ghost pepper.
True, it won't be two chilies, it'll be one. There's some signs on it.
I actually can't talk, it hurts to talk.
It'll be fine in 5 minutes.
Talk.
So, Just Dance wasn't so bad, huh?
Bro, I can't! It's so hot!
Are you agreeing to get rid of the bed? I'm proud of you, though, for doing it. You didn't scam.
Bro, fuck off with the Shabafka. I bent the spoon trying to get into life.
Motherfucker turned into Alakazam. Holy shit.
Oh, my days. Oh, my days. Oh, my days. Oh, my days.
My bro turned autistic from a one-trick Chad, it killed his brain cells. No!
Yeah, that hot chip was hot as fuck, though.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, that shit was hot.
You didn't eat none of it.
Damn.
Well, there's a piece down there.
I ate some pepper.
Oh, you might get that.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Piece
fell off. There you go, watch. I can try it.
You want to try it? That piece fell off the one chip.
Yeah, you know, like, I would, but, like, it seems like it'd be hot.
Yeah. Oh, who the fuck would eat that shit optionally? Like, what an idiot.
You wouldn't. You wouldn't do it.
Lick it. Just lick it if you want.
You wouldn't do it.
Lick it a little bit.
I think you have no balls. I don't think you'd do it. You wouldn't. You wouldn't do it. See, a man's ego, an easy thing to manipulate. Egotistical prick. Eat that shit now.
Watch him not even suffer. Watch him literally not suffer.
Oh, I tasted dirt.
Okay, now wait. Wait a sec.
No, it's just hot.
Wait a sec. Go on. Give it a second to linger. Give it a second to linger.
You owe me fucking, you owe me money for this.
What? For what? What do I need money for? Your ego got the better of you. It's like, oh yeah, I can handle it.
No, that's actually a cool ranch burrito. It's not bad.
Go on, walk off camera. Go cry in the room.
No, it's fine.
Look at this fucking Giga Chat.
Fuck
See?
Off. No, you can
That's how off. You eat the hot chip challenge. Right there.
I ate a whole chip. It was way bigger.
It's definitely a little hot, but like I put it on like, you know, instead of cool ranch, you get like the fiery hot one.
Your eyes are watering.
It's about there.
It's
no, it's hot.
Your eyes are watering.
Yeah, but I'm not pussy.
It's like Flaming Hot Cheetah.
I'm not going to drool on my floor.
I ate a whole chip. It was about that much bigger than yours.
Okay.
Your eyes are watering.
Yeah, no, it's hot.
Stop pretending, Wodge. Stop pretending. Stop pretending that you can handle it.
Okay.
That's what I
thought. Worse.
That's what I thought. Tell them you can go out and eat ice cream. Let's see. Let's see.
No, we're doing great. No. I'm doing great. Wait, do I look?
Stop that shit. Fucking hell.
Okay, it's starting to get like, you know, like.
Alright, I'm done now. Mine's gone.
Yeah, no shit, you were eating, you ate a whole tub of ice cream.
No, I ate
Holy
a
fuck, you devoured that!
There was.
Holy shit!
There was already some missing.
No, there was not.
Was it not?
I don't remember.
There was.
I just eat hot chip and lie. Yo, fuck. Can I eat this now? Like, it is hot.
But it's not, like, unbearable, right?
No, it's pretty bad.
It's unbearable. It is actually unbearable. Holy fuck, man. Oh, fuck.
I'm about to eat this. Can I eat it now? Am I good?
Yeah. No.
What? He lasted longer than you.
No, you can eat it. You can eat it.
I wonder if banana actually makes it work. My stomach hurts.
Milk will coat it, so as soon as you eat
milk. My stomach hurts now too, now that you mentioned it.
Drink milk, not ice cream. It will coat your stomach and it gets rid of it. I promise you.
Wait, so am I allowed to eat ice cream now or no?
Yeah.
Like, it's bad, but I don't think it's getting worse. Now you owe me a spoon.
Are you a spoon? Oh, fuck off. There you go, now it's normal.
How much do I get for finishing the challenge?
None! What do you think this is, a charity?
You still owe him 2 couches. Alright, I don't care, I'm eating the ice cream.
Eat it, bro. Eat it. I didn't sit down.
Like, I'm fine. Like, it's okay.
I feel like I'm gonna be sick.
Just dance, it'll be okay. Bada boo doo, just dance. Let the record play. Bada boo doo, just dance. It'll be okay. Bop, just dance.
Alright, I'm eating it. I don't care anymore.
Oh my god.
Forcing.
Scum Art's in chat. I can't wait for him to live tweet about this and fucking farm likes for my pain. Go on, Scum Art, tweet it.
Oh no, wait, show
tweet it, bitch.
Wait, no, go to meme. And
show Scum Art, can you draw this? Draw this, Scum Art. Can you draw that, please?
Oh, he already did. Did he actually already tweet about it?
No way.
There's no way. Add this. Oh, fuck off.
What now, even call it, is now, call that? Call it Zoil Riz.
Oh my god.
Call it Zoil Swag.
My stomach hurts so bad.
Call it Swag.
Oh, my stomach hurts so fucking bad.
Probably because you finished that entire thing of ice cream.
Zoil Sam!
Oh, my stomach fucking kills.
Hi, buddy. You okay?
Oh, is that normal?
Yeah.
Eat the banana.
Eat that. You need to put shit in your stomach.
Banana then. And Sprite?
Huh?
Yeah.
Banana and Sprite?
Yeah, I'll order you one if you want.
Eat the banana and then chug Sprite.
You good, buddy?
Well, I'll help your stomach.
Can I get a massage?
Yeah, man, I got you. I love you, buddy.
Oh, that feels good.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
Oh my lord. Ah! Ah. Wait. You got that magic type of hands.
Yeah, buddy.
Thank you. Oh, I still feel sick, though. Oh, my fucking stomach, man.
Eat the banana.
Seriously, so cut your stomach or shit. Spicy chip and dies dot a dot a dot a good one. Nah, man.
Oh, chat, I need a minute, mate. I need a fucking minute. I need a hot one. Okay, you get it? Because it's a hot... Do you get it?
Is that my earbud?
Yeah, I put it... Oh, yeah.
Bro, it doesn't go away. Like, it's still hot.
I know, mate. I can still feel it lingering on my fucking tongue.
So we're going to do the hot ones challenge soon? Again? Would you do it?
I'll order another chip.
You want to do it?
No.
What if we got a shit ton of those chips?
What the fuck do I get out of eating that chip or doing anything?
Nothing.
I get nothing out of it. Like, hey, Zoil, host me. Don't get anything out of it.
I can't fucking breathe. I feel like my lungs are closing up.
You know what? I just realized later on when I take a shit, I'm not gonna have fun.
It will really hurt.
It's gonna be bad.
Your butthole is going to be, like, inflamed from it.
I'm about to fucking sit on there. I'm taking a bath. I'm gonna sit in my fucking lush bath bomb bathtub until I have to take a dump. Go take a shit and then get back in the bath bomb. I'm gonna treat myself.
You're gonna pamper your asshole.
I just ate this whole thing of ice cream. Actually, it's gelato. It's not ice cream. Madagascar vanilla bean.
Oh, fancy.
Lovely, man.
It's good.
Fucking hell, I feel like shit. I feel like fucking ass. That was not worth it.
You want to take
that
a shot?
That was not worth it.
Yeah, drink some alcohol.
I already had a fucking shot before I tried this shit.
Yeah, no, let's get some more. Keep the party going.
Oh, wait, if you take Pepto-Bismol, I have that here, literally. You want it? It calms stomach. It literally will. Do you want Pepto-Zol?
Okay, eating ice cream made it worse.
Yeah, I'll take some Pepto.
Yeah, I'll go get you some.
Some Bismol Pepto.
You want some Ojo?
I'll take some Pepto.
Yeah, I'll take some Bismol Pepto.
I don't know how to say it, man.
Fucking...
Some petrol.
Oh.
Oh, you want to drink gasoline? That'd be sick.
That clip title is so fucked. Zoro tries broccoli for the first time, and Wojito brings his emergency tub of ice cream.
You're actually drooling in that clip too. Like all over the fucking ground. Like you can see it leave your mouth.
Oh my god, bro. Are you fucking serious? Why is it titled that? Why the fuck have you titled it that? Who the fuck? It's you cunt.
That's a good one.
That's not a good one at all. That's a bad one. Oh, I feel like I've actually just been fucking like beat on by like five men.
People say I look like the emoji of the man standing whenever I'm on stream. I just do those. So yeah, see that guy.
That's cool, what you tell.
Who's he like that dude?
Well, yeah, that's amazing.
My fingers are wet.
My
fingers are wet, but scull that.
Can I have the whole fucking thing?
No, you'll give it seriously ill. Don't.
I need more than that.
Dog, you're supposed to have 15 mil. It helps. Take
double
the
that.
Huh?
Double it.
Are you fucking daft? You don't go against the instructions of medicine, you fucking idiot. Take
I need
this.
More than that, bro.
No, you don't.
I need heroin.
Dog, I need to snort crack cocaine, dude. Like, just take the fucking shit.
Can't be spicy if I can't feel my entire body.
Lick it out of there. Oh, don't. Yeah, take a swig.
Tastes pretty good.
It's good, man. And it will calm your stomach in about 10 minutes. Drop some. Pink sauce challenge. Oh my god.
I feel like fucking ass.
Bad news. This was chili.
No, don't even say that sort of shit, man. That ain't even funny.
No, this will help.
You want to take this back to the freezer?
Yeah, just your trade.
Yeah, let's trade. I'm not fucking drinking. Are you serious?
Yeah, there you go.
Bro, I'm not eating that. Tabasco would be nothing after this. Honestly. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ the Lord! That weren't worth it, boys. If I play Just Dance after eating that much ice cream and the one chip, I'm actually going to throw up. I'm going to spew all over your fucking living room. You play Just Dance?
No, I'm good, man. I don't embarrass myself for money.
You want to play, you want to do a challenge if you can get past 1K? If not, spin the wheel.
What?
You want to do what we were doing?
If I get past $1,000.
You don't have to spin.
Go ahead.
Alright, okay, Wojito's in for a round. Wojito is in for a round.
Watch Jaya. It's 50 an hour, by the way.
No, it ain't.
Yeah, that's my
price.
No,
it ain't.
Do the American one, not your UK bullshit.
Okay, I'll do the American one, buddy. The shit version. United States, here you go, buddy. You want me to click for you? You just tell as well. Actually, you can play. You know how to use a mouse, big boy. Play. Normal. Solo normal.
Normal?
Yep.
Okay.
Next.
Is this American?
Yeah.
I want Disney.
Okay, take out ones you don't want.
Fuck Star Wars. Fuck Harry Potter. Fuck Disney. I can watch TV, but I'll keep it.
If you don't get past 1,000, if you do get past 1,000, I'll
spin
for
you. What does it start at?
Zero.
Okay. And then it goes up by like...
Look, when you lose a show, it will say how much you earn. If you earn 1,000, you don't have to spin. If you earn 1,000, I'll spin.
Okay.
Actually, never mind.
Are you really that close? No, you said it. You already said it.
Never mind. You gotta press space bar, yeah. Okay.
Alright. Which is
A. Yes, that's it.
Okay. It's just easy as fuck.
That's so dumb. What a dumb question.
Yeah, touchdown!
A meticulous.
Okay, so 100 and then what? It goes like, it's not like $100 increments, right?
Here's a new question for you.
It's like 100, 250, 500, 1,000, I think.
Oh, thank God I served my country. God Country Corps, brother. Woo-wee!
This is so stupid.
Woo-wee!
This is so
Oh, yeah, which
stupid.
One is it? Which one is it? Which one is it?
Hawaii.
Okay. I'm choosing D. It inspires confidence in me.
Are you sure?
Oh.
Why is it gonna be the easiest fucking questions in the world, bro?
Why are you upset? You don't want me to win $1 million?
Okay, do you know this?
The story by the bro. Who the fuck is Grimm?
Do you know this?
Alright.
Don't look at chat. Do not look at chat.
I'm not. Grimm. What, isn't that like a music artist?
No, the Brothers Grimm. It's just like a nursery, right? Or like
it's a
children's book, yeah. Do not look at chat.
I think I'm guessing D.
D, Golden Pheasant.
But I don't fucking know. I feel like they're fucking with me. It's probably Goose.
Goose?
It is Golden Goose. Are you sure? Final answer?
Stop fucking with me, Zoro. According to a story by who laid the golden eggs? Do I get lifelines?
Does a pheasant no? Does a pheasant lay an egg? Idiot.
I fucking know. I just know they run around and get shot. Huh? And for pheasants, brother, I'm going goose because it sounds like chicken is too obvious, so there's no way it's that. Duck is like eh.
Duck but, eggs.
No, it's
a good hunch, but it's C.
Am I wrong?
You know what my next question is, right? Is this your? That's the one.
I believed it to the end.
You read chat. You had to.
No, I didn't.
You read chat.
No.
Good luck to you for this new question.
He closed chat. Okay. What was the operated by the feet to make old-fashioned domestic sewing machine work? What fucking what is this question? Are you fucking serious?
Domestic.
This is so easy.
Now, I watch Game of Thrones, House of Dragons. operated by feet. Medal sounds, like, familiar.
Medal, you mean?
Medal.
Medal?
There's Beedle. The
Creedle?
Beatles.
That sounds like a Pokemon.
I love the Beatles.
There's a Treedle.
These all sound like Pokemon.
Like, this is like a pedal.
Yeah.
It was operated by the feet to make them. I think it's between these two.
Okay, which one?
What was operated by the feet to make an old-fashioned domestic sewing machine work?
Please. Come on, man. Come on, you gotta make a decision here.
Treadle doesn't sound familiar. Like, Beddle is the only one that makes sense.
I'm gonna say...
I personally think it's C, because you tread.
Answer? Yeah, that's what I... That's like, I was between Treadle, but it doesn't
you
sound
tread.
Familiar.
Tread. Okay, easy clapperino. Open up chat. Easy clapperino. Okay.
Bro, why the fuck would I know what the fuck a sewing machine?
Because it's the only one that makes sense. You tread on it. You tread on it. It's the only one that makes sense.
Yeah, no, in American, we don't speak that way.
Okay, it's old times.
Yeah, we don't speak that in American.
You did
we have our own fucking.
In the olden days, you probably
Yeah, your olden days, motherfucker, we left the olden days.
Shut up, bitch.
Do I go?
Yeah, go.
Oh god, if you get ghost pepper sauce, dude.
Oh, I'm not doing ghost pepper. There's no way. I don't want to do ghost pepper. I just ate a tub of ice cream. My stomach's actually.
If you actually get ghost pepper, you're fucked. Oh no.
I'm not gifting you subs either.
If you get something that's already landed on, you can respawn. Oh, looks like someone's doing a thick water chug when it comes tomorrow.
Oh, me and you both.
Chat, thick water's supposed to come today. It didn't come today. It's coming tomorrow. They're both going to chug it tomorrow on stream.
I'm throwing up.
I think I might actually.
Probably on Empire first. Stream because I'm not streaming tomorrow. I'm going to LA.
Do, do,
Can you rig it?
No, it's not rigged. Never mind.
Oh.
Wait, can I go again?
I'm pissed.
Can I go again?
You want to go again? And...
Yeah, I'll spin again.
Okay.
But if it's over 1,000, you spin.
No, we're not doing that again.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No,
yeah.
No, we're not doing that again.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, we're not.
It just sounds like so much fun.
I don't want to do that. I'm saying no.
That sucks. Oh, it's because I... Okay, I'm going to need Lindsay.
How is a thick water chug dangerous? Someone just said it is. How?
How the fuck would that be dangerous?
I don't fucking know.
Yeah, I'm going to try to reduce my
TP. Look, man.
Dude, I can't think of what
dude, my stomach hurts from that fucking shit, though.
15 questions, 4 long lines, and...
Chat, do you know why they make that thick water? They make it for people who can't drink normal water.
Right.
Oh, bro, it's Stan! Stan Edgar from Breaking Bad!
Yes, that's my final answer.
Are you stupid?
The choice
is it Stan
made.
The blue dude? The blue
well
kid?
Done.
Wait, Stan Edgar is from, wait, he's not even from Breaking Bad. My
friend. I never even
we're
watched
still going forward. No slacking off.
Oh, my stomach hurts so bad.
Let's go for this new eliminatory question.
According to a proverb, it is impossible to make what out of...
I thought it was heavy.
Oh, what the fuck is this olden day bullshit?
Well, I'm completely stuck here.
There's no way!
Oh, this is good!
Satan handbag.
Saturn.
Satan.
It's not Satan?
No.
I think it's Saturn.
Linen sack, silk purse, leather walk... What the fuck is the proverb? Leather wallet out of a sow's ear. What the fuck does that mean? What is this olden days bullshit? I'm actually... This is so
this annoying. Is the American
this
show.
This is so annoying.
This is the American
who
show.
The fuck knows this shit?
Americans, apparently.
Who the fuck, like, studies proverbs?
Oh, my stomach hurts so bad. Does anyone have stomach up?
No.
No, drink more Pepto.
Pepto.
If it's an old proverb, I'm thinking like linen sack. Bro, I don't fucking know. Is there like a 50-50 thing that I can use?
Oh, no, you can't cheat. You only have to make it to 1,000. There's like
I think I know the answer
to
this. But, I'm not allowed to say, oh no, it's watch.
Oh, Connor, probably, sounds weird. I fucking hate this
my
game.
My stomach hurts.
I don't want to play this shit.
Oh, bro, I'm about to have one of the naked shits where you sit forward all the way like this. Like, fucking hell. Sure? Oh my god.
It's probably
my stomach, bro.
It's the wrong
right,
one.
Get to spin
that's
out.
Just so... That's not even fair.
Get to spin in.
What
I
the
still
f-
have
wait.
A good time.
What are the options? Why is it doing that?
Get to spin in. Ah!
I'll spin in a second.
No, you won't.
This one's... What thing is this, like, the olden days bullshit? Like, where's the olden
probably
fucking...
Language.
Eight...
It's probably language or literature, I'd say.
No, it's history. It'll be history.
No, it isn't. It's not
yes.
History.
Dog, that's exactly what history is.
What the fuck are you waffling on about now, cunt?
It's old-fashioned you... shit. History. You know, it's history. You know, in the past...
So
it's literature.
I'm not
no
playing
it.
I'm not playing again anyway. This game's fucking stupid. It's probably literature. The old English proverb.
Oh.
Get to it.
You gotta play Just Dance.
You have to. It's not me. I gotta take a shit.
Okay,
right.
How do I
oh my
up
god,
Just Dance?
I'm about to shit myself.
How do I load up Just Dance? What is it on? The Switch?
No, it's on the PC. Empire
Steam. It's on Steam.
I want to fucking play fucking Just Dance for these fucking losers. fuck.
I think you have to use your phone as well. You have to download the Just Dance app.
Wait, so can I use yours?
Yeah. You can use mine.
Is it 2017?
Yeah, 2017. I think my phone's nearly dead though. Fuck. My phone's on 3%. You gotta be quick.
What's the Just Dance app?
It's called Just Dance Controller.
Please don't plug that shit.
It goes off the Wi-Fi network, so you can just use that. It just like auto connects.
Just Dance.
Mm-hmm. Dude, look. Instantaneously.
Fucking bunch of losers.
What am I doing this shit?
Huh?
What is it?
Just Dance Controller.
The fuck is the App Store?
And then we'll put this up. What song are you gonna do? Oh my god!
I don't know, chat. Tell me what song to pick.
They're gonna say Hips Don't Lie.
What is it called? Just Dance Now? Just Dance Control?
Yeah, the controller, yeah.
I'm actually gonna throw up from this.
Play.
How the hell is the camera up so high? It's a uplift gesture. It can go up.
I'm just really tall.
Yeah, sure, buddy.
Okay.
Okay, is it connected?
Yeah.
Okay, now you pick a dance, you just dance.
So I just click this?
Yep. And then you pick a song.
Never played Just Dance.
So, make sure to hold your phone down here so don't press the buttons, keep the app open and swing your arms around. Track to the phone.
Okay, what song?
They wanna do...
Maroon 5. Bang.
This is a message.
One day. What about some JB?
Stop messaging.
How do you go like next?
Yes, here's the keys. You can search, I think, I just don't remember how.
Hips Don't Lie. This?
Yeah.
Imagine Dragons. Okay, I'm doing this.
Have fun.
Does it start?
It will. Oh, yeah. Beep, beep.
you got 3 stars, man. You're doing well. Keep it up.
So sexy, yeah, man, fantasy, a
reputation.
Next to watch the crates for Humpty Hump. We lead a whole club, Jizzy. Why the CIA wanna watch the Colombians and Haitians? I ain't guilty, it's a musical transaction. Hope, no more do we snatch rope. Refugees run the seas, cause we on our...
How long is this shit? Well, that's what this is coming out. I'm starting to feel you, boy. Come on, let's go. Real slow. Baby, like this is perfect.
No fighting, no fighting, no fighting.
Fuck!
That was good.
It's fucking exhausting, right?
It's a little tiring. 4 stars.
You actually killed it. You actually killed it. Well done, boys.
You know, I watch a lot of Amorat streams, so I kind of know what I'm doing.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Yeah.
Oh. Woo!
Joel, hurry up!
Round of applause for Wichito!
Wait, Zoil tweet? What do you say?
It's fucking shit.
Take a picture. Zoil, hurry up!
Chat, you've done a good job today, I feel. You've really done a good job today, but...
That's funny.
Oh, my fucking
oh,
god.
Oh, shit.
Made me see you move like you move like Colombia.
Alright, now what, chat? Don't scroll down. Yeah.
Not gonna do that.
Now the what? Are we supposed to sit here and catch
Zoil, come on! Go help him? Help him what? Wipe his ass?
Wait, I have wipes. Do you think you might need them?
Yeah, you need some wipes.
You know what I'm gonna ask him? Zoil, you need wipes? You sure? Okay.
Hurry up, I don't know how to stall, dude.
I don't know what to fucking do, man.
The wheel.
Okay.
No, don't. Don't scroll down, there's bannable stuff down there.
Oh my god, guys. Let's link his Discord DMs while we're here, shall we?
Yeah, that'll hurry him up.
Zoil, if you don't come out here in 2 minutes, I'm gonna start leaking your Twitter DMs.
Oh, I'm buying furry feet. Well, it doesn't take 30 minutes.
Dude, it should be liquid by now, that's fast. Now fucking what? Chat, I went to the fucking chemist today, or pharmacy. They have drive-in pharmacies. You can drive into the pharmacy with your fucking car. What the actual fuck? What do you mean, okay? That's cool as shit!
The chemist, the pharmacy. What, you guys actually call them chemists?
Yeah, they're called chemists.
The fuck?
Yeah, because they're like, they do chemistry.
Someone said you can do that in Australia.
No, you fucking cannot. Where are you from?
Thoughts on this load? Good one. Here's send me funny TikToks. What's it like living with Zoil? A mess. Great, now you can unblock me on Discord. No. Zoil's fucking fighting for his life.
Dude's doing the total fucking emoji in there.
Yo, right buy now. Some of these with Zoil's credit card.
Oh!
Bean socks.
Wait, they're cute.
Meow.
Okay, I'm done scrolling.
Wait, they're... Yeah, I was gonna fucking say, dude, it's Etsy. There is some fuck shit on there.
What is this?
Okay.
Okay, the good 404 link, thank you. Zoil's water bottle design.
You can on YouTube. There's a compilation of TikToks.
That's a good one. How many floorboards has Zoil broken? None. It's what is this shit called? Tiles. It's like Kyle.
You went to the stopping
screen. Oh, fuck. See you later.
You can chat link TikToks.
Oh, God.
15.
So I'm clicking stuff that your chat's sending. You better hurry up.
So young.
Listen, chat. She 15, I'm 15. You smell me? No, you don't, man. Chat, he's trying to go lay down now.
Yo, are you filming?
Oh, that's scary, man.
You know what? Stop sending shit. I'm not clicking on any more shit. Y'all can fuck off. Dude, I'm not being the one that gets his ass banned.
Someone is that? Just don't click the streamables.
Yeah, streamables usually just mean it's bad.
Yeah, streamables I'm good. Fucking monk ass, man. Only click TikToks if you're gonna click anything.
Oh, fuck.
Zoil!
Hurry up!
Hurry the fuck up! We might need to get him some adult diapers, I think. They want him. Oh, really? You actually want us to end it?
My fucking stomach is killing. Oh,
flush like halfway through and then flush again after you're done. Well, boys.
Looks like that might be it.
Bro, why would he eat the chip? Because it was on the wheel, Lun. Honestly, I still feel the chip. It's fucking hot.
I still feel a little bit on my tongue.
I touched my face and it's fucked.
Chat, he doesn't want to. He wants the stream to end. What do you guys want to do? You want to end?
I don't know what the fuck else I would do.
It's not my stream, so I don't put it in the effort.
I'm usually behind the camera.
Look, if I'm not being paid, I don't put any effort in chat.
Lost to a Cool Ranch Dorito.
Wait, we could host anyone we want right now.
Hey boys, we're hosting the OTK Network.
Let's go!
Yo, Prezza, what's up, dude?
Yo, what's this DM from,
I could barely get any out.
What do you mean? Isn't it liquid?
No. I was pushing so hard.
Did you shit?
My asshole was literally burning. I literally had a Johnny Cash song. Like, bro, I had the ring of fire down.
Oh, God, dude.
Like,
too vivid.
There's still so much more. My stomach is
too vivid, dog. Too vivid. Dude.
My stomach is so... Sorry.
I got 4 stars on Hypso Lie.
Yeah, cleaned up.
Good job, bro.
Thanks, man.
Good job.
You want to sit back down,
one? No, I'm good.
Alright, fuck.
Did you want?
No, I didn't want.
Did you wash your hands?
Yes, I washed my hands.
Okay.
Do they smell?
What?
Oh, they smell fresh! This is the first time I've seen you wash your hands.
Fuck off. Bro, I think I'm gonna...
A gentle breeze.
Boys, I'm gonna go lay down. Fuck.
Are you actually ending?
Bro, I feel like shit. That was not worth the content. That weren't worth it at all.
Yes, it was. You got some
that
good
weren't
clips.
Worth it at all.
You're gonna end up on LSF. You're gonna end up on livestream fails and fucking top kick and...
Alright, good shit. Chat, I'm not gonna be live tomorrow. I'm going, I don't know if it's said yet, so I can't really say.
It feels completely normal.
I'm going to LA, but I'll be live again tomorrow. I'll be live again the day after, I hope, on Saturday. I'll see you then, boys. All right, take care, look after yourselves. I'll see you when I see you. Thanks for supporting the channel. We almost got to 1900 subs today. Maybe we could push it. Any gifters, maybe? Any primers, potentially? Oh. I appreciate all the support that I've been given today. Thank you very much. It was a good stream. Thanks, Empire, for coming on. Check out Empire if you haven't already. A great fucking streamer. Wojito, you can follow him on Twitter, I guess.
I
can't.
Okay.
Thanks for coming to the stream chat. Take care. Look after
yourself. I'm not Mitch. Fuck you.
That's come on. That's too far.
I'm shaving my head.
All right. Take care, boys, lads.
Thanks for coming. Old Greek and Soda Stream. Bye bye.
I had to say something fucked up, right? Because I'm soda popping.
Go on.
Alright.
No, bye. Bye.